pressure, pull, fake, pull. Just taking some patience, right? Again, I'm trying to encourage you guys not just to attack, but attack when it's there, right? When you create the opening, that's when you should be pulling the trigger, right? And the more that you focus on winning the hand fight, the more openings will be created for you. And really, if you're doing it right, you'll be controlling the ties, the pace of the match. He won't ever feel comfortable enough to take a good shot, right? Just keeping that pressure on. Off of that fake, there's one thing that I'm seeing across the board that maybe we can look to capitalize on. A lot of us are going right to the head, which is good, obviously, when we snap. But a lot of times, they'll fight back inside. I'm talking about when I would pressure Joey, I would pull, and I throw this hard fake. That you can see where his left arm went back inside. So a lot of us are coming like up to here. Let's just have this arm as he fights back inside off the fake, right? You're throwing that hard fake, that arm's up. Instead of coming to the head, come right over the top, right? And snap his arm down, right? Pressure, pull, fake, snap, right? Right arm, right leg, coming back. You're kind of catching him like right at the crook of his elbow with your pinky, right? Joey has that inside tie right here. You can see where that bend is? That's gonna set, give me a little place for my pinky. I catch his forearm, so it's hard fake, then coming right back over the top, putting him to his hands with a good arm snap. And then, if you put him down to his hands, to his knees, be looking for a corner as quick as you can. You know, be running to this corner, all right? Running to the corner. Now, just the thing I wanna try to get across to you guys, in order. Coming up on time here, but finish your attacks when you're drilling guys. College wrestlers, especially, like, it's kind of like the fun begins almost when you hit the mat. If I develop this habit of, all right, I'm gonna shoot on Joey here, I hit my head crotch, and I stop, right? Or even this, I'll finish one, and I start going, and then I lay up a little bit, I kind of cover him, whatever. Put them all the way through, all right? In our wrestling room at UW Platteville, we talk a lot about taking down, breaking down. Then we count it as two. That's a good rep in our room. A lot of times you go taking down, breaking down, score to a score. You're taking them all the way through. Maybe you're looking for a turk or a turn, then it's actually two, all right? I want you to develop great habits. So when you're going through this stuff, you know, pressure in, pull, snapping it, right? Get to your corner, take him all the way. Don't just stop here. Definitely don't just go over here. Wrestle through the position. Take him down, break him down. That's two, right? That's a good rep. With this snap stuff too, a fair amount of us are kind of spinning around the back. You know, I want to encourage you guys to punch the corner, get to his hamstring, right? With your stock in, pull down, circle your feet. Right, throw a hard fake, snap. When you get him to his hands, right, attack. Instead of going, jumping over his body here, let's put some pressure forward and attack something back here. Right, backside. Right, attack this horn. Right, the reason being is that, you know, here, the guy, they'll keep wrestling. Right, yeah, a little peek, you know, maybe a little roll or whatever, a sit out, like sit up over here, sitting out. You know, the wrestling continues. What I'm saying is, if we get in the habit of just kind of taking those easy scores when we drill, we won't be prepared in competition. We want to be able to, you know, when we get to this corner, wrestle Joey, start from nothing, be able to, you know, make it a single. Give yourself opportunities to chain wrestle, right? You're over to here, right, wrestle Joe, he's up, 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 up. There's your single, now, right? So, we punch that corner, it's going to allow us to chain wrestle into other opportunities. We're over the back, we're limited, it's done pretty much, okay? Punch a corner each time. So, review. Stance every rep, never touch him out of position. Stance every rep, close the gap. Pressure, feel embrace, pull down, circle your feet. Fake, snap, find the corner. Take him down, break him down, right? And that's where, as a partner now, Joey can help me out where sometimes I'll run him down and he'll go through like that. Sometimes Joey will wrestle, he's wrestling, 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 and make me chain wrestle into another finish, okay? We call that adapting score. Some guys call it sparring, whatever it is, right? The cool thing is as you're getting better, you should be making your partner score as opposed to just letting them score. Does that make sense? All right, so close the gap, pressure, pull, fake, arm snap. Find a corner, run it down. Finish every attempt, all right? One, two, three.